person who does something cares about that and values that.
Something personal, something honest.
It is not physical exercise, it's not circus, it is not sport.
Personal story, to be ready to open yourself. How we are behaving in our bodies, it so much involves. Not just mechanical movements.
It was the first appearance of five dancers in Estonian drama theatre, small stage.
It was a very interesting time for us during 5 years.
I do remember that we talked. Sooner or later, that dance form will come to Estonia. But better sooner. And actually we had 300 people who came to audition in the first year. 300. And we took 100 to that school in the first year.
There is a certain tableau of what is dance, which is to discover what is movement. It's much, much more interesting.
If you go back to the theory, then it can be said that a rhythmically organized movement is dance. But before that, it is more interesting to do steps to the music if you have another ways, another connection to your own movement, and to your own body. Then the final result, after a couple of years, is so much more sophisticated. Seen people who came with zero understanding or zero knowledge or,
about their body,
about their body even. They start to move more freely, they start to move more coordinatedly, and they become more open, even if they don't move, if they just exist, if they communicate, not only with us, but with the rest of the world. But it's not a pose what they present, but that they do feel themselves better. So maybe one of the first steps to start to dance is just to make friends, that to get to know and to accept, not to push, not to crack, not to judge so much. It's just to try to find this, the place, the territory when you do enjoy, you feel what you do. There is something in movement that strikes me always. If I see any kind of movement in the nature, human movement, or if by the trees or the wind is moving, or any kind of movement, there is something, some sort of reflection of life in that. If you see it in choreography, also, that there is some of the sides of life put into movement.
We fly in circles, we play with the sun. We haven't seen this world before, so fair, so bright, so blue the sky. Love me on the leaves before we say goodbye, before we say goodbye. Love me, kiss me with the breeze, be my lullaby.
There's some sort of magic in it, and it is not possible to solve that secret until the end. So it's still more. Always there is still more. And it speaks in its own language for me. Still. In the beginning it was really unfair. What I felt is like, this is not fair. But I have felt it like this for many years. With this the contemporary dance situation, we have lived 20 years here. It's always like, it's not fair.
And you're like nobody, and like you have done nothing, and it's always like you're starting from 0 point.
While it is going on, I think I would like to continue. If it's gone, then I should be a taxi driver.
And I think it's interesting too.